We had to do it. No way to back out.
And then what happened?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
You know, even after all those letters from my brother, I still find it very hard to comprehend. We had to kill. Actually, had to kill people.
Yeah, sometimes you had to just to survive. It was conditioned into us. After a while, we didn't even think about it. We just did it.
Carmen Scott, I'm getting ready to leave myself.
Why don't you stay and have dinner with me?
Thank you. I'm tired. I have a hard day tomorrow, Kent.
Quite a day today, hasn't it?
I know what you're feeling. I talked to her myself. She hasn't a doubt in the world about it.
I know. That's what Cruz told me. Hope to God he's right. I told him if I were in his place, I wouldn't be able to trust him. I advise him to seriously think about an abortion.
Cece, she would never do that.
I was just trying to think about the future, what it would be like for them. What if things went wrong and then it would be too late?
I think it's too late now.
Why? Why is it too late? This is not their last chance. They can have other children, children they can be sure about.
Either way, it's a terrible decision to have to make. I don't know what I'd do any more than you know. But in the final analysis, it's a decision that only Cruz and Eden can make.
Hi.
Hi.
You okay?
Oh, yeah. Much better than okay. Actually, I haven't felt like this in a long time. I'm really, really glad we told the family today. It made me feel really good.
I'm glad we did it, too. I can see it meant a lot to you.
I sure did. I'm glad we didn't put it off. I think I'm tired. Sort of emotionally tired, you know?
I'm not surprised.
I love you. You know, I was gonna tell you a long time ago that I knew when this baby was conceived.
Do you really know?
Well, I mean, I didn't say anything because I thought you'd think I was silly. You're not supposed to know those things about finding them out from a laboratory first.
Oh, I will. I tell you, I would prefer to put my faith in your intuition any day.
Well, I know. We had taken a really long walk on the beach, and it was really cold outside. And we talked, and you gave me your sweater, and then we came back here, and you made a big fire, and we made love. I don't know, it was like there was this aura in the room. Like it was this little tiny soul. I know for sure.
I remember that.
Seems like a long time ago, huh?
Yeah. That's all.
I really wanted to be close to you. I hope you know that.
I do, I know that.
When you start to wonder, you can carry on.
Well, now, wait a minute. Are you sure? I mean, we could stay right here just like this, you know? Like I said before, there's no expectation, there's no rush. I mean it.
I know. And I'm really sorry that I thought I was ready before and it's disappointed us both. Because I really don't want to affect what happens tonight.
Nothing has to happen tonight. There's nothing you have to do tonight. Or any night. Just be close to me. Just let me be close to you.